1997. After 10 years of Soviet occupation, 10 years without freedom in a land called America.
Every Milford I ever knew about was good, loyal Americans. You lived your life like it didn't give a damn what I did.
I was trying to stop them.
You lost the land.
You don't own me.
No, I don't. That doesn't mean you can do anything you want. One day, you're going to have to choose.
Your sisters, we're not even anything. We don't know what the hell we're for or against.
I need to make love. Maybe if we don't do it now, we'll never get a chance. Maybe we'll be killed trying to get
Stop
home.
Stop it.
America has lost. You had political freedom, but you lost your passion. How could we not win?
Never thought of myself as an American. You know, patriotic or anything. I always just thought of myself as me.
All you have to do to be safe is jump in bed.
How the hell would you know?
Was that the plan all along? You just neglected to tell me you and the Russians were starting another country.
Of course not. Where was all that patriotism when it counted? Where was that willingness to sacrifice?
I don't think I know you anymore, Peter.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. America!
Thank you.